cut the flanges off of an extra roof boot so that the marks would be accurate. So we slide it up and do a dry fit and make sure we like all our cuts and make sure it's right above where our vent will come out. I use my hammer and bar or bars to hold the shingles up while I add my flashing sealant. We nail it all off and then we add some spot caulking to the top of our nails and we add a little extra to help reseal the shingles. And there's the vent for our kitchen and first floor bathroom.